you doing today, sir?
Doing good. I guess you won your last match. You want a high roll? 9. Pretty decent high roll. That's a 6. Yeah, 6 total.
Not through same.
No, yeah, 6 total.
Dang.
Yeah, I always show people because some dice they put the symbol on the 1, some dice they put the symbol on the 6. And then every now and then you'll have something weird like
it's a 3.
Yeah, they have a symbol.
They have like little dots on the end of them.
Yeah, so you have to really pay attention. I'll go first. Playing a new deck? You just got new sleeves. I'm gonna do the old set 3 pass. I'm gonna summon a Wraith. The normal summon is good. Okay, when you normal summon something, you can summon her.
Normal summon a Sky Striker Ace, or special Sky Striker part of the size itself.
Phase. She's going to declare an attack.
Sure.
On attack declaration, I'm going to protocol. I get a multi-finger. Multi-finger effect.
Sure.
Is that a new touch?
Destroy about the summon.
to the card.
Okay.
Activator.
Target that card?
Yep.
Okay. Can it add itself?
I don't know if we
can do that. Yeah, you can add itself. Okay, so this goes to the Grave Break. And then those shuffle in your deck? In a minute. On Sky Striker. Oh, that's the one you set. Okay. After. Burn and after. Okay.
So,
set one perhaps. Draw. Set one pass. Got a classic game of Yu-Gi-Oh here. Target that one. Sure. Desires, Widow Anchor, Ray. Taking the Ray. Okay. Gotta keep those rays in grave, man.
Yeah.
You can't let them have that ray in play. It's not what you need to have. Draw. Thank you. Impermit. Okay, cool.
Same thing happened.
Yeah.
Also, in that very statement. Well, that's.
You know, Pastor. Like target itself? Oh, no. That's just a game mechanic. Judge! These guys. Joke's on you, got it, we're waiting for a raise. I mean, that's probably good for you, depending. Alright, continue. You only have two spells. Dude, yeah, that was dope. I got, I made top 8, but then lost in the semis. One card in hand. Pass turn. Okay, draw. Okay. Widowing her, the Melissa. Targeting the Melissa. Gates its effects, right? And then you're gonna maybe steal it. Gang. So that goes great. Cards in hand of one. Normal summon multi taker. I know that's weird. I don't think I've ever normal summoned multi taker yet.
First time.
But yeah. Alright, swing over. So you take 700, and well, seek effect. So 63, right? Or no, 70%. Hold on. You take 700, right? That's the difference. So you go to 72. You haven't taken any damage, have you? Oh, the 500, I forgot that. Oh, bro, I hit that on my life total. Okay, so. Okay, 68. All right, Mela seek effect. So, oh, yeah, two strikes. That's right. I am at 5K. Okay, Mela seek effect. So it's you're at 68, I'm at 5,000. Okay, Melisink. And against. Why not? Another one. Get multi fake. I'm trying to play that grind game because Sky Striker. We're both grinding in there. Pass turn. Is that?
Area zero.
Hold up. Thank you. So when you set a card on resolution of that, I'm going
to
activate something.
You can chain to me setting
a card? I can't chain to it, but like, I get priority after it happens, so before you get the main phase priority to do like, help me one thing. You get, or like, spooky. I'm not doing any tech though, but I'm gonna have a multi-faker. He's gonna go multi-faker fake.
That's why you don't.
Well, no, I searched it off the Melissa. But no, but the reason I normally because I have the spoofing, so I can just exactly. I'm just like, I need to get over that fool. $100. I don't know. I would have rather got an extra partner. I got in for a little bit of damage. Where's my... Oh, yeah. The boys in the green. Okay, we're going to get... I'm going to get a Melisique.
Sure.
All right, continue.
Are you 0 for
a sure. Rose or Sharkhand? Sharkhand is like DD Crow slash monster form.
Yeah.
But it can't attack.
Period.
Rose?
Makes sense.
This one.
All your middle angers in the grave?
Normal summon.
Summon's good. Why don't you
Shizuku?
Anything but what you got in grave.
Oh, is it real one?
Yeah.
Well, then I think there's only like one card.
Yeah.
Oh, there's two.
Engaged? Alright, seems good. I figured you were going to get engaged, but. Passing turn? In phase. I'm gonna shuffle in multi-faker with smoothing.
Sure.
And glittering hand. Parts hand. Thank you. normal. Melanseek for Melanseek.
Sure.
Put it in a tap. Basically. Effective Melanseek. Monster, fucking area zero. Thank you.
We're probably gonna win anyway.
No, I got something. You set this. Manifestation.
Sure.
Well, let's see. Go ahead. Continue. Negate it. It's not a once per turn. I don't think. I don't have any has a hard work return. It just says tribute.
Yeah, you can only use this effect of next to the one.
No, the adding.
Oh, is it the adding?
Yeah, that's the last effect. So, and then search off Melanseek.
Effect of area.
Oh, yeah, it's sent, so you can search. yeah, go ahead. And then, my boy. He's gonna grab. Current carry. So you get Ray anyway. At least I got rid of the Ares. You're gonna wait. How are you getting Ray engraved?
It's special summon by the force.
Special
summon.
Oh, special summons. That's right. Hard to use Ray. Just turn right.
No.
No. You haven't used Ray. Oh, it doesn't have to target a face down. Yeah, it's like you would have normaled it. Yeah. You usually do face down, but yeah, you don't have to. Like the spell is. Since it's spell speed one, you gotta usually set your spell target. Targeting. Hagari. Widow Anchor?
You're a Widow Anchor.
What she do? From the target phase, unless your opponent controls, can attack until the end of your opponent's turn. So basically, I can't attack your turn. Each time, gain 100 life points. Interesting. Okay. Set one pass. So you're targeting this, it can't attack. End of turn. Flip summon, effect gate.
Upside down attack.
Okay, summon is good. Link summon. Z. Targets to banish, right?
Yeah, I'll
sure. Which target? X? In that case, banishes it until the end of the turn? And opponent's next move.
Even better.
Sure, that's fine. So advantage until the next save goes. Opponent's next move. Widow Hand. Target my Marion Hand.
First, one up. Activate
one of these. Oh, because so you have some grave teeth?
Because your monster left the extra monster zone, it's a special monster.
An opponent's monster in the extra monster is destroyed or battle or leaves the field because of your card. While this card is in the graveyard, you can switch your summon's card and you can negate the effects of one except monster. I don't like that. I don't like it. Somebody stop paying for that one. Trying striker card, right? What is the spell? Okay, drum.
Yeah, guess
which one I'm playing. My turn, right?
He wanted my evil. I'm a full for
draw.
It was yours.
Okay.
Yeah, it's
not
good. Yeah, I was like, shit, you know what? I know the English one. I said, I'm both a limb. All right, here you go.
Thank you. activate spoofing. That's my group. Activate spoofing. Shuffle Mariner.
5 minutes. 5 minutes.
That's good. Multi-faker, so multi-faker effects.
Right?
Multi-faker other effects.
Yeah. Oh, so you special summon by having five cards and then banish one special summon?
You gotta have five or more.
Dark. You remember him? Oh, yeah. I was like, damn, if anyone's
around. I'm married in. Melancy. Bow face 500. Oh, we got like a ton of stuff.
There's at least five. I can tell you that.
Okay, a lot.
I know how to get there.
You walk in
the
door,
you walk
in the higher level, you got five caps, five
caps, you
know what I'm saying? Then you're the next one. Let's go to bean two.
Yeah, activate
Yeah, I think you would want
to do that. Yeah, can I just activate that in the battle phase and just link it in?
Yeah, sometimes you miss it. It happens.
Say, is time already cold or not?
Huh?
Is time already cold or not?
Yeah, time's already cold. Yeah, we played the grindiest game one.
Hey, Adam.
I got it. What? Yeah, that was a close match though. And yeah, game one, fucking dude, I had like one Altergeist monster in my, or I had one Altergeist card in my deck. Like I was, it was getting to that point where I was like, fuck, I need a way to recycle.
Fuck, I should have just went to battle and swung.
No, dude, yeah, if you would have just fucking played a little quicker and then just like went to battle and like I said, activate Hornet
Drones.
Run over there, activate Hornet Drones. Was Hornet Drones in your hand or set?
Huh? It was in my hand.
Oh, yeah. So yeah, it's activated during battle. Yep. Yeah.
First time playing the deck.
Not bad for first time playing. Oh, dude, so the best tricks, the best thing you can do that you weren't really doing. Well, you might not have the opportunity to do it, to be fair. But usually with card, like, your nut is like, normal summon this, activate this, target this, quick effect, summon, and then this still resolves because it doesn't have to send it to grave. It's like after the effect, so you get the card and you get the summon and you just go ham. So ideally, that's what you want to do.
Okay, yeah, I didn't know that.
Yeah, that's a good tip, for sure. That'll, like, take you to another level.
Yeah, I wanted to pick up this.